What's going back to Discord? You guys, ever Egg Gaming here, give you another premiere of summer today. Let's play on Egg Gameplay. Denus Ex Human Revolution. Today we are in back in Sarif Industries on peace today. We are gonna go on back up to where we came from by following this S tracking signal to where it leads. So pretty much let's just go on and follow it and making sure you have a chance to like the episode and subscribe and let's get on to it, okay? And pretty much we're gonna go on pressing this elevator where we go on and reach up to David's secretary, but wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh, wait, hold on, never mind, we're going up, that's why. You got, according to here, but I got the tracker signal to point up to where it leads to. So, pretty much I just go on and follow it. So, apparently it's there.
Sheriff?
David's just stepped out for a moment, Mr. Jensen. But do come in. I've been hoping to meet you.
Mr. Darrow. I'm surprised you even know who I am.
David speaks very highly of you. He says that when it comes to detective work, you are like a dog with a bone. Have you found your scientist yet?
What else did David tell you?
Over the years, plenty. But today I'm here as a friend and fellow scientist. Things are getting quite turbulent out there, wouldn't you agree? So many people drunk on revolution. The United Nations being urged to intervene. And all because of the technology I created.
Things have come a long way since then.
Haven't they? And now my old friend David wants me to lead us to the Promised Land. He's asked me to invite members of the UN to Pangea to convince them we don't need industry regulation.
Your geoengineering project in the Arctic Ocean.
The installation couldn't have been built without the assistance of augmented workers. And when it's finished, my little hole in the ocean is going to stop global warming. A lovely photo op, wouldn't you say?
If it works.
You mean, if it doesn't kill us all?
Adam? You're back. Can I speak to you outside? Get to the helipad, son. You're going back to Hengsha Island. Frank tracked down one of the GPLs.
Only one? Is it?
Sevchenko's. But Adam, had to call in a favor of the D.O.D. to do it.
Meaning, the conspirators probably know I'm coming.
Okay, well, something doesn't look too good, but apparently we're going now, so there's a bodyguard, we're not looking at it. So, let's just go back to the elevator and let's get on tracking. So, pretty much we're following where we last came from. And apparently, I don't know yet because hopefully, let's just go on and see where the checking signal is taking me right now. So, we are coming back down this elevator and moving on to the film that we are supposed to. So, pretty much, let's just go on and follow it. So, anyway, here we go. So, now we're going to go on sprinting and see where it leads to. So, pretty much, let's just go on hopping through this door. We'll be going through. And pretty much, here we are back to Marla's helicopter. We go. And pretty much, we're going to go on entering through. And spinning much faster we could, and then we can get onto it. So, right now, here we are back and talking to Malik.
Boss said we're heading back to Hengsha.
Pritchard tracks Shevchenko's GPL signal. Okay. If he's alive, there's a chance the rest of them are too.
That's a pretty big leap, Jensen.
We've been making big leaps for a while now.
Whatever you say. You ready to get going?
Yes, let's get going.
No time like the present. Let's get going.
Then hop in.
All right, here we go. We're taking off. By landing, but officially we're just gonna go on flying up. So according to David, he was asking me to go somewhere that the DDO, something like that, it's some building and stuff, but I can't tell what it means. But officially we have saw 14 of the quests, and pretty much we are going back flying in. So right now let's just go on and probably some, because my mom was knocking on the door somewhere, because pretty much we're just going on following it. So here we are back to where we're in. So, we got, like, new tips down here where we, last saw. So, it says your enemy has a divide into three categories, flight, medium, heavy, according to their, air and weapon areas, beware heavies. Okay, well, we'll keep that in mind. So,
Bad news, spy boy.
Spy boy.
Hengsha traffic control just revoked our clearance. We're being rerouted to another part of the city.
I don't like that. I suppose you can't just ignore them.
Yeah, right. Chinese government. I've got to comply. Bravo Echo Echo 008, proceeding to designated coordinates.
Okay, but then look who did. He's about to fire that missile.
We've got a sand lock on our tail.
How on earth did they do that bullshit?
Malik, we've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before it can go.
Okay, so this is war, so we gotta get the cover now.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
All right, let's get out then. So let's get out because we're pretty much in war. Now we've seen that the cause of the distress is. What on earth is going on? Okay, well, I got blown off. Somebody is throwing some Janair on me. I don't know. So, what's this guy doing? Can we take him out? Yeah, we can take him out. There's good people on here. We can just go on by and take it out. Literally, somebody's in war. So, let's go back to covering. We're going to press her axe so we can get some much more covering. So, let's just go on the left. Oh my god, now he's not instructable. Oh, come on, kill him. Man, this guy's no good.
Malik. Malik, you hurt?
Just a scratch, just my boy. I think you're on your own now.
Rita.
Give him hell for me.
Okay, well, that'll do it. Pretty much we can take down the, no, I don't have enough, inventory, enough to, fill up all my, inventory. So, let's just go on because, the cutscene is where it was. So, let's go and spend the much faster before those guys start shooting. So, I'm just wasting, a lot of my, shotgun today and my, ammo. If I only waste one, I mean, I have to go back to using my machine pistol. It's no, bad deal with me. So, here we are. This is where the yellow were taking, right? Wait a second. Okay, here we go.
Jensen, I've been monitoring calm activity around Hengsha. Bell Tower's looking for you. Hard.
Bastards ambushed us, Pritchard. Malik didn't make it.
Oh, God. I know you might want to get even. But if they see you, if they recognize you, it might be better to stay out of their way.
Okay, so let's try to do that. Apparently, we'll just keep that in mind of this game. So, right now, I have not seen any foes, not even hostility. So, let's just open the door and let's get on to it. So, pretty much, it might be a slip of the way the level how it is going to end because pretty much you only have to solve 15 tips in order to finish the game off. It might not be a little bit sidetracked too hard, but apparently, we're just gonna find out soon until we enter. So. Some are gonna get easy or hard, but apparently, it's no deal. All you gotta do is figure out the pattern of how you're playing this, and then when you get better, all you gotta do is keep on using your upgrades and making sure that you are leveling up a little bit more powerful. Your energy will get much more stronger when you're used to. So that means your body will functionality work on when you're fighting in war by punching. That might work, or you're putting Okay, well, if you're putting the soldiers or guards to silent, that might work. I'm pretty much using my boots, so hopefully I got it back.
Jensen, the World Health Organization is advising all augmented patients to check in with Lim. There's a problem with biochip technology.
The glitches I've been experiencing.
We've all had them. So far, I can't determine why.
You heading to a clinic?
I'm running a few more tests. But since I can't exactly run them on you, and we don't know when you'll be back, you might not want to wait.
Get moving.
Up to you.
Okay, well, let's just get on to it. So apparently this is not the right way to go, so we should be going back down to where it leads, so let's just go on following it. So I do not see any more dead ends around here, so pretty much let's just go wait for the train to come so we can get on moving. So anyway, let's just hop onto the train and let's get on to the ride. We locate the track center where it leads. So apparently, since we're getting the game to roll around circles, we got pretty much the first tip below down here say eventually because it keeps on moving on. But apparently, we're not gonna talk about this no more. We're just gonna get this game to wait alone for just a little bit short period of time so we can see on Earth that we can solve a problem together as we go on fight war and solve our problems and all that stuff. So let's just see where this sounds like the signal is tipping me now. Wait. Hold up a second. Wait a minute. What the kind of... The train take me back to where I am? Do that train take me back to where I am? What? That don't make any sense. I just got back in the train and right now the train take me back that way. Apparently the train would take me right from the south side of where I'm going, okay? I'm pretty much not even see that coming, so I'm pretty upset about that, so I don't want that to happen. So come on now, really? This game keeps taking me back to where I'm at. Okay, you know what? Let's not go back on the train again. I am serious right now. I need to figure out how to get across there. I'm not going back on the train until I figure out how to go around this place. Okay, who cares? Let's just go back on the train. Man, how on earth? How are we back here? I don't get it. The tracking signal keep pointing me back up there. I don't get the point. Okay, directed to Sazoni. Let's just take it then. I don't mind. I think I was probably going the wrong way, or am I not? I'm not seeing where the train is taking me, but apparently we're just going to stay on that train site, and pretty much we're going to go on straight forward to where we left off. So I don't see the track is in the way taking me right now because it's going to be a long trip for me to figure this one out. Man, I got a long road for this game. Man, I'm stressed, and I have a long way for this game to go. Because pretty much I've been wanting to go on in April, if you guys haven't checked me on Google, because I'm about to be doing D-Blob 2, in case you guys haven't noticed this game, because I have not saved out a lot of money to go get it. But pretty much it's going to take a lot of savings.
Hugh Darrow here. Please forgive this intrusion, but David assured me of your cooperation and discretion. I find myself in need of some assistance.
I'm listening.
A contact of mine, Meng Yao, is in Hengsha, waiting to fill you in. I'll upload her coordinates now.
Okay, well, I think we're in the right place now, so pretty much let's go on and sprint to where we are.
You're in the wrong part of town, Lalai. Go back.
Alright, well, I don't care. Let's just go and be there. And then we can just make a run for it. So, pretty much let's just take the gun and go before more guys come. Okay, let's go back to where we are. There's going to be a lot of people in one, so we gotta get the cover. So, let's just go through the square again. Okay, let's go and punch this guy. We want to, so let's go and do it. Okay, this guy's already down, so we gotta get the guys, two guys on the road, so let's put them on the right. So this guy's like shooting at me, so I don't know why. So I see this guy further to the right, so I need to watch out for this guy. So let's go shoot him, and let's go shoot the guy further right, so let's go do that. So this guy's already down, so there's more incoming. So I only got four of my shotgun left. I should be not too bad. So, man, how is he not dead yet? Dude, he's so indestructible, man. Okay, maybe we can go on and punch him. I don't mind. So we got the 10mm pistol, I believe. And I can just take a few more guns. Okay, well, I still see he's coming closer. Apparently, I don't see the fat. But apparently, let's just go on and take him down. But he takes me to kill, but apparently, let's just go on and take him out. Now, I wish a lot of my shotguns are down. I'm not doing too good. I'm not happy about that. Man. Alright, let's go back using our machine pistol. All of mine. We're gonna hit up in the end and then we're gonna get up to the war. So pretty much we're saving like a lot of machine pistols today. Alright, so come on, how are we gonna be dead already? Alright, so let's just go and do that. So I don't see the fight now. Apparently he's just gonna be strong, then that's how he's gonna be. So just be strong already. Then just forget about that. Man, we got two incoming guys already. We gotta stay covered. Okay, this dude start coming closer. And he just continues to turn invisible. I'm gonna go make a run. I'm gonna make a run. I'm gonna get the cover. I shit. So pretty much we're just gonna keep on taking the cover and making sure we're not spotted, so let's just make a run there and take them out from the places. Alright, come on, let's run. I can't really can't run. Oh my. So let's go and take the cover around. We can't ask at this door right now because we gotta take down these guys and turn them invisible. Yeah, how the hell these guys turn invisible? So come on, stop turning invisible! Alright, let's just go and take them out then. Alright, if you wanna be invisible, I'll just smack you out of it. Okay? That's it. Alright, let's just go and take back the cover. Let's go back to cover, and apparently let's go take this last one. And then no gun all around. So pretty much we're just saving all our ammo. Pretty much let's just go on and pick it up. So we got the revolver, another machine pistol. We should be good to go. So apparently let's just go back to hacking to this door. So with this ready number one, okay, let's go use it then. So we're gonna go back to hacking. And pretty much you guys can see the fact because I'm just taking on my camera and making sure it's looking good. So right now let's zoom up and let's move faster. So time is no remaining, so let's just hack real fast. Alright, so we're hacking everything else, and we got the time speeding up, so let's hurry up. So now we got all the hacking, so we are granted. So now let's press OK and enter to this doorway. So apparently we're just waiting for this game to load. We have no excuse what to talk about this place, but apparently we're just going to go through this door and see what's inside of it in case we solve a problem. And find out what this... who behind all this mess and what this is up to. But he plans to do something now to destroying cities or destroying me as a human revolution. I don't know. But apparently we need to find Magan because I don't know why we can't see him in the first episode, but apparently we're gonna just find him out in the final stage. Apparently let's just go on and solve his problem. Okay, but I see blue problems that we're not solving. So apparently, let's hack this computer. So I'm just pressing the hack button, so we're gonna get back to hacking. So man, we're even far away hacking, so let's go hack as fast as we can before the hack remains, so we gotta hurry up. Oh my god, no way! Man, it's happening way too quick. Oh, you gotta be joking now.
Access grant.
Okay, this access way super slow. It has way super slow, man. You gotta like speed up the timing. Alright, here we go. So here we are down deep underneath this basement, wherever we go. So let's just go down, follow to where it leads, and apparently we have no problem with business seeing the place around here. So apparently this is stage number two. What's down this place? Okay, nothing. Let's just go back up, man. Let's go back up crouching and then apparently let's just follow and see where it leads. So apparently we are back to another hacking because it's down below somewhere, so let's go just go back to hacking. Alright, picking up your starter, we're on rating number 3 now. So apparently let's just hack everything else before the time remains, so it's hacking way super slow. Man, hacking 19 minutes, no sweat. No sweat, man. Come on, hurry up. Alright, gotta hack real super fast now. I can really slow, but apparently you gotta move faster until the time remains. So apparently here we go. So we're opening to the door and apparently we're just gonna go down, moving back to where we at. So apparently we gotta sneak closely because there's gonna be guys coming. So apparently, oh, you kidding me right now? No, you didn't. You saw me. No, you didn't. Okay, beat him up then. Oh shit, this is no good. Okay, we're gonna hide right here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I saw see the gamepad. That's a lot of guys. Okay, I'm already dead. I'm already dead. Yep, I'm already dead because there's a lot of guys in the, down beneath. So we gotta watch out for those guys. Man, that's a lot of guys. I don't have enough shotgun to take these jerks out, but apparently we're just gonna get the game low like a little bit much more while. But man, look, I'm just saving all my shotgun right now. I don't know how I keep wasting one because more of the soldiers are getting tougher. But apparently they're getting a lot stronger. If they take weak to kill, and then you gotta go on sneaking up, charging and sprinting, and then go on knocking them out. Apparently that might work. The game might work in case you're upgrading your system and making sure that you are having a lot more energy to put more effort into it. So apparently, let's just go continue, and let's just go on and follow this tracking signal to where it leads. So hopefully this is the right place, isn't it? Or is it the right place on... Oh, you know what? Man, Dora, why are you taking me? This is the wrong way. I was going the wrong direction, man. I'm just, man, a little, like, sidetracked right now. So apparently, we're just getting on, getting to load for, like, a, 5 sec, I don't know, maybe 1 second. So pretty much, let's just go on and wait, and pretty much, we just, have a little business of sidetracking to where we go. But apparently, come on, game. Load up much faster, okay? I really want you to load up. Okay, man, here we go. So that's where we are. Let's just keep continue going back to this door. I was going the wrong way, so let's just go through this door so we can solve all our problems by entering and not being spotted. So we gotta watch out because it's gonna be a lot of soldiers. So you really gotta be aware of wherever you're going, wherever you're slipping by. So, right now, since we're getting to get the load, there's still more of the tips down below that ever show you how you're playing. But, apparently, it's been no fat up deal, so, apparently, it's gonna go take a little bit of a load. So, hopefully, let's just, see where it leads now. So, apparently, this is the right door, yes, I think it is, so, let's just go down and, see where it's at. Okay, what on earth is that? Okay, so I bet we need to watch out for that. Shooting. How on earth? Oh, stop burning enemies! Please, come on now. I am so pissed right now. Stop it, game. Stop it. Okay, here we go. So now we're gonna get to getting the load like a little bit more so we can get going. So apparently, let's just get the load. And making sure we got 13 tips already. So we're solving the fallen soldiers. And the tips are being right. Okay, sorry about that. I got interruption right now. So apparently, we're back on track now. So here we go. We're going to get this game load like a little bit more so we can get going. So we're going to continue on. And pretty much, unless you guys haven't noticed, because I was going to be, you keep playing Denus Ex Human Revolution Monday through Friday. And then Saturday and Sunday I stop playing. I mean, Sunday I can keep on playing since it's uploading on Monday since it's watching this already. So pretty much let's just go. Let's not be spotted because I really do not want to be spotted by our company. So according to the tracking signal, it's pointing down here. So we gotta get down there. I don't know how on earth we're gonna get down here, I mean. So apparently, let's just go on, follow it, and see where it leads. So, there's, I see the computer that we can go on and, stop this, this door turret. So, let's go on and sneak in. So, we're gonna, like, kill him by, waking him up, apparently. Let's just go on and do that, in case he's not spotted. Alright, come on. So, pretty much, we just smack him out here and put him down the floor. So, here we go. So now, they're not going to be more intrusive. So right now, let's just go and pick up this gun and then let's get on to it. So pretty much, let's just go on and track this computer down by hacking on it. So we need to figure out how to get down there, but I don't know how. Apparently, let's hack our special repair. How far is it from here? We got to solve all of this. Okay, it's 20 minutes on the clock. We got to speed faster, man. Beat up. Alright, two more. One more. Okay, let's hack this one. Last one. Okay, now the access granted now. So, pressing OK, we're gonna just check on the area. Okay, there's nothing. We're just using the computer hacking to make sure that we have the right asset to get down, but apparently this is not the right to get down, so I believe that we are far further down below. So let's just get down before the thing starts shooting at me. Man, these things need to stop shooting, man. And there's a lot of guards. So I'm gonna hold up much more faster. I'm not gonna get shot. So apparently, I just need to watch out for that turret because there's guys still back in war shooting at me. So apparently, let's just go back down. Go back down war and kill all these guys. We got C2 so we can kill all the guys. Alright, let's go and kill it. So we kill one, so let's kill two. Alright, come on. Let's go kill them. Okay, a lot of them are coming now. Alright, let's go back and we're killing all these guys. Oh, come on. Can you stop bleeding already? There we go. And look at these right here. Right here. Alright, come on. Alright, pick their color already. Oh, did you just die already? Okay, stop coming closer, please. Stop coming closer. Stay where you are. Alright, there we go. So just oh, you gotta be joking now. Stop. Dude, chill with the grenade. Okay, now, this is really making me mad. Okay, stay away from me. Stay where you are. Okay, now, I'm running out of ammo right now. So stay where you are, let me kill you. Cause you died already. Stop being alive. Stop throwing that grenade on me. Oh, that's it. This is making me upset. Let me just go kill him. Oh, kill him, dude. This game is good on my nerves. Let's just split that to the last cutscene. I don't want to make this episode too long. Okay, you guys, this is it. We are back. And I pretty much am going on sneaking around here. Pretty much, I don't want to be spotted, alarmed. Apparently, we need to stay sneaky and making sure we're not spotted, because I do not want to do all killing the soldiers right now and being aware of wasting all my bullets. So, I'm sorry about this, you guys, because I'm not doing any more saving all my bullets, but pretty much today, we're just going to go on sneaking, making sure we're not spotted. So, I'm just going to go on fast sneaking, making sure we're not spotted. So, what on earth? Okay, now I'm spotted. Let's get out of here. Okay, well, there's no escape. Now I'm spotted. Everyone, let's just take this motherfucker down for a game. Okay, so let's just go and kill him. Come on, go kill him, go kill him, go kill him. Okay, pretty much, let's just take it down and let's go. Let's take it down, let's go. Take it down, let's go. Okay, no, stop pointing, stop pointing. Jeez, I'm running out of health, bro. I need to get cover. What? Who's shooting me? Nobody better not be shooting behind me. Nobody better not. Okay, let's just go and take much more cover. That's this guy I see when I'm turning invisible, so we gotta watch out. So these guys are turning invisible, now I'm spotted. So let's pick up this gun and go. Let's go, we need to hurry. So let's just follow up and see what leaves, because we're not already spotted or any alarm. So let's just go around and get back to sneaking, making sure we're not spotted. So I have no direction where to go now, so let's just go and do that. Let's go do it. Okay, snapping should be good, so now we have to get back to sleeping. So let's just go on and back to hiding. And pretty much let's just go on and shoot the guy on the right hand. So let's go on doing that. So doing that, we're gonna go on shooting. So let's go shoot. So let's go up with X. I see she's still shooting at me, so it's not good. Apparently, let's just go on throw a grenade, that might work. Oh, apparently not, so let's just go on follow the trail and see what it is. Apparently when we pick out this gun, we still have enough. So what we'll do, let's just get a little closer since we shoot him. Come on, get the cover. I want no guys coming behind me. I need to get a cover. So you wanna come closer, I'm gonna punch him. Come on, punch, punch! Jensen, pull it together, man, punch! Alright, here we go. Now we got him. We got one down. Okay, now we gotta take the cover. Take the cover, dude! Take the cover! Please, Jensen! Please, stop ruining my game! There we go. Take the cover, man. I was not taking the cover rightly because apparently there's another guy coming. Let's go and kill him. Alright, now he's mad. Let's go get that cover. I do not want to die. Please. Man, please. We got one more guy to take down and then we're done. We need to get out of this map. We don't want no guys surprises right now. So, let's go about that covering. We took this last guy down. Got a little frustrated right now, but apparently we're not. We're not frustrated, because apparently we're going to take this guy on the last guy over there. So, let's not go back to whatever we're doing. So, apparently, I took this guy, last guy down. So, he turned invisible, so let's go and punch him. So, let's go, punch him. So we got a lot more energy to go punching people, so that's pretty good to be on action. So it's about to be on action, so let's pick up this ammo and let's go. So man, we got more coming. Are you nuts right now? Get out of here, you jerk. There's more coming. No sweat. Okay, we need the glass guy to kick it down, so let's go kick this motherfucker on the left. Okay, let's go. Okay, well, he's still moving. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Okay, he takes me to kill, but I don't understand why he's not dead. His head bar is not even dead, so I can't go back way too much more energy now. I got 100 of my ammo. Come on, dude. Okay, we need to figure out how to kill him. But apparently he's still shooting at me. Alright, come on. Can I do anything like kill him?
Too late to run.
Okay, well, if you want to come closer, I'm on. Be my guest. I'm gonna come closer and then kill you. Okay, there we go. A lot of punching action. That might do the trick. Okay, here we go. So now we are done. So apparently we're gonna take all this ammo. Apparently we're gonna go like, apparently I think we're done right now. We don't have enough ammo today. So let's just go through the door and see where it leads. And apparently this is not the right place. Apparently this is it. So here we are going back down here. Wait, it's pointing up? Why is it pointing up? Oh, first of all, I'm just following the map to see where it leads. So apparently we're following to see where it goes. So, no, this is some junk area we're not going. Pretty much just pointing down, but how am I going to get down here? That's grand talk. How am I going to get down here? Okay, maybe I can make a jump right here, but I can't do that jump anymore. So, pretty much, let's just, seriously, why are we in this junk area? How do we get down there? Okay, well, not seeing the fat right now. We can't get down there. Okay, now, seriously, how do we get down there? Alright, hard time puzzle, man. Hard time puzzle. All you gotta do is get down there, but I don't know how. Alright, so we have no idea how to get down, so let's find another route around. Okay, I think this is it. So, let's just go hack into this one. Let's check on this hacking door. So, here we go. Back to what we're doing. So, we're gonna hack everything out before the time remains. So, come on. Hurry up. 19 minutes on the clock. We gotta hurry up. So, we gotta move a little bit more faster. We got 14 minutes. So, let's hurry up. And now, we are now at test. So, right now, let's press OK and get down. To see what leads. So apparently, wait, this is the same place. How is this the same place we go? I have no idea. So let's just find another way down here. Right? I bet we can do that. So apparently, just following this arrow to see where it leads. So I believe this is the one, right? So let's just follow down and see where it goes. Apparently this should be the right place. So, wait. Hold up a second. This is the same place you go? No. Okay, well, I've not seen the fat how we get down here. Oh, here we go. Using the, urinal. Would that work? Come on. Okay, what on earth? What am I doing now? Is that supposed to help me get down? Well, how specifically do I get down? Okay, that's not helping. This is not helping. I can't get down there. Okay, maybe we should go take the elevator down. So, let's go find the elevator. So, I know it's there. So, apparently, let's just go down, back up and see where it leads. By avoiding getting hit by that turret. So it's down there somewhere, we're not looking at it. So all the security guys are taken down. But I still didn't figure out how to get down there. So apparently this is not the right door we're going, to be honest. So let's just go on and climb these ladders to see where they go. I believe it's up there somewhere, so we should be going back up to see where they go. Apparently, we're not looking the fat to see where it goes, but apparently, let's just go on, follow me, all of the ladders and see where to go. And, apparently, we're just gonna keep on following it. Alright, guys, we just got a split of cutscene. I got an interruption right now. So, apparently, let's just go. So, officially, we're just gonna go finishing up. So, let's go on doing that. So, how on earth I figured out how to get down this place? Apparently, let's just find another way down here. So, hopefully, let's just, see where it's taking us now. So, apparently, we're just gonna go down and see where it leads. Because I need to end up this episode right now because I had to go somewhere else real quick. Alright, so, how do I get down there? Apparently, that's my mistake. Okay, let's go follow around down here. I know it's there, so I don't know exactly where I'm to going. Oh, apparently this is the right place. So here we go. So now we got trouble. So now we gotta go on and kill these guys. Man, we still got soldiers back up, so we need to go on and kill these guys. So let's just take the demo and go. Okay, let's get your head back here, of course. So apparently we got one back behind, so let's go and kill this guy. So now I'm snapping action, should do this trip. So pretty much let's just save up our ammo. Still save more of a combat rifle that we're saving up, so guys. I don't have enough energy, so we need to get behind him. So pretty much I'm just wasting my health bar. So what on earth? Okay, how did you get the I still need to cover. This guy's right behind me. Okay, what on earth? Okay, first of all, we're gonna kill these guys on the left-hand side. No, I'm sorry, the left. But apparently we can't because we gotta get moving. So right now, let's just get back to covering because we still got more guys coming. So let's press on that and get to cover. Apparently this is gonna be the right place to end up the episode, but apparently not yet. So we gotta go back dropping. Apparently, we're gonna go on and take you guys and let's go on and take you guys right now. Because we still got enough energy, but apparently, we're just gonna go back to taking cover. So, right now, we still got more plenty of guys to kill, so let's just go and kill these guys. Come on. Okay, but I'm not even pressing the L stick and R to take aim fire. Apparently, let's just go press X. Pressing whole X. So, apparently, we're not being fired, so apparently, let's just go and take this guy. On the arm left. Okay, good snap action. Let's just take the machine hit and go. Okay, this guy is taking way too much damage on me. I'm not too happy about that, but apparently let's just go on and ignore these guys. Apparently, no, let's just go and take these guys out. I don't know. So, I'm on full of grenade. Okay, no problem. What are you talking about, man? Okay, well, we got one guy taking out. Let's take the two. Oh, come on. This guy is moving. Stop moving, man. Stop moving. Okay, this guy wanna move all you want. Okay, I'm still gonna kill him. Okay, let's do it. What we're gonna do, let's just go and... Alright, guys. Pretty much, let's just go. Take much more cover as we can, okay? And now we're gonna go on. Keep it to this side. And let's just go on and run out here. Let's run. Let's run. Let's run. Come on. The cover. Stop. Stop it. Stop the Jensen. This is gonna work. Okay, apparently, let's just go and kill him. Alright, so we're gonna go smack in action. Put him out of our smack his invisibility. So, oh no, no! No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. I don't wanna die. Okay, we're fine, guys. We're fine. Sorry. Apparently, we're just not. We don't want to die and start to where we at. So, we don't wanna do that. So let's just find another way around down there. I know it's down there, but we need to see where it leads. So apparently this is the right place. Show yourself. Okay, so we gotta kill this guy. We're gonna go down here. So I see where the track signal is taking me, so we gotta go and kill this guy. By smacking him, of course. Apparently I like the smack action. I really like that. So Further ado, let's just go on open to the door so we can end up this episode. Alright, so this is it. I believe... What are they doing now?
That's far enough, Wailo.
My bad.
Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you, and you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah.
Knocking on your room.
Vasily Shevchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it. Let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong moment. Don't do that. You hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice, Og, so I close my eyes.
Shevchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, bastard's got my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where is he being held?
One of my harvester boys will tell you all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden pods. Then, when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
Okay, you guys, I'm just got a little trouble with the camera but a little bit, but apparently... I'm just trying to like adjust my camera because officially it's not looking too good. So officially I'm just gonna go on back to cropping it a little bit more so we can get it down a little bit. So apparently I'm just gonna go fix that later, so it won't be a no bad problem. So apparently that'll be it, you guys. So you ever test enjoy my let's play of Denus Ex Human Revolution. Ever test like the episode, share, friend, subscribe, become ever test to subscribe to the Wii Shout. Help support the series as well. If you wanna grow my channel future, you can do that by following guys on Google and Twitter and Patreon. But I'll be much more happy supporting my channel if you guys are new. So apparently just go and click on my right hand side and watch the I'm sorry about this, what I have to say. Go click and subscribe me, and go click my last episode, and go check the last one if you miss it. So we'll see you guys next time. So take care, you guys, and we'll catch you guys next time.